Blue Ducky, and today I'm going on my toy hunt. I just wanted to show you the shirt that I'm wearing today. It's Maniac Mayhem. It's an awesome shirt that I picked up at Hot Topic, so I did my eye makeup in green and purple like her, and purple lipstick. And so yeah, I'm looking for new Zelfs today because last night, actually, Max surprised me. He found these two new Zelfs while he was out. It's Sugar Bunny. She's so cute. And also, another one that I was really excited about. Cupie. They are so awesome looking and so cute. So we're going to go to a different Toys R Us today to see if we can find some other Zelfs. I still need... So here's my list. I still need Billy, Pandella, Chi, Petal, and, Snowfy, if I'm ever lucky enough to find her. I might still go to some other stores as well, other than Toys R Us, to do a toy hunting day. So I'm pretty sure the first stop will be Toys R Us, so I'll see you guys inside. Okay, so like I said, Toys R Us is the first stop, so I'll see you inside. Okay, oh, they have a lot of the shark and flying baskets today, and the cart. That's cool. Let's see about the Zelfs, though. Oh, they have Lullaby. And these are Little D. Ooh. I'm not seeing any new medium Zelfs though, but they have tons. Oh, look at all the Shopkins. Cool. Yeah, they restocked up finally. Okay, so I know they have some Zelfs over here, so let's go check. Ooh. Let's see. Oh, those look like the ones I have already. But they definitely have a lot more than they usually do, so that's awesome. But none new that I need. And here's the little pet shop section for you LPS lovers. I think this fox looks really cute. Oh, and they have that cute little backpack. Whoops, I'll pick that up. My Little Pony section. They're really well stocked and they have some things on sale. The Cora doll is $17.99 now. And they have this set that I got, I think it was at Target for $7. It's like $17.99 here. What if they have these cool hats? I wonder. Aw. Twilight Sparkle. Oh, these are cute. I've never seen them before. And here's the Ever After High section. As you can see, I don't see anything that I haven't seen before. But yeah. Vote for Throne Coming Queen. Who are you voting for? Mine is definitely Team Cupid. And here's the Ever After High section. This is the first time seeing the Gorgeous ghoul head. That's pretty cool. But other than that, I don't see anything new in the Monster High section. I saw this over in the Electronics section. It's a Skylander's Fun Play Hideaway. Dr. Crankcase's lair. That looks pretty cool.
Okay, so I got out of Toys R Us and I didn't find any of the new Zelfs that I need, but at least it looks like they're stocking up more on the first part of Wave 3. So if you need some of those, it might be a good time to go check your local Toys R Us stores to see if they have those. And I also saw a lot more of the Shopkins, so they might be getting those back in stock so you can find them again finally. I didn't get anything in Toys R Us, but now I'm going to head into Target and check out and see what new toys they have. Okay, so I'm in Target's trading card section, and these right here I don't think I've ever seen before. Teeny Freaks. And of course they have a lot of dog tags and trading cards, and they have a lot more of the My Little Pony dog tags and erasers, Hello Kitty stuff. It looks basically the same as last time. I'm in Target, and here's the Ever After High section, and they have a lot of the different things on sale, including this Briar Beauty Throne Coming book. It's $10 off. And into the Monster High section, they had a really stocked up on Freaky Fusion. And right now, they're $20.
I was going to try and talk to,
And the original Monster High Sweet Scream are $18.99. And the new ones, too. And then this is just like a couple dollars off. Okay, and here's the Skylander section. And look, I finally have found it. The trap that has Target exclusive brawl and chain inside. Outlaw brawl and chain. So that's cool. They finally have it. But other than that, I don't see any new Skylanders, which bums me out. I want new ones already. I still don't have a couple of the core Skylanders for Trap Team, and I don't have Head Rush yet, but I'm not sure which ones we're gonna get. I'll have to take a look and decide. So here's a look at the PC game area at Target, which, other than like Skylanders, most of my games I play are on the PC. And in particular, I really like World of Warcraft, which the new expansion's coming out soon, and I'm excited about that. But look at these headsets. That looks so cool. Oh, this like green, really interesting Kraken. That's cool. And then they have The Sims. This looks interesting. Dragon Valley. I don't... Oh, it's cool. It's like mythical. Awesome. And they do have Pinkie Pie DS. This is like an older gen Pinkie Pie. It's cool. I don't know what it's doing in the PC game area though. So yeah. Here's the My Little Pony section. It's looking like most the same. And Little's Pet Shop. Look at this one. Is this like a woolly mammoth? Or just an elephant? Kind of looks like a woolly mammoth. But yeah, cool stuff. They have these Lala Loopsy Girls, $17.99. Lots of awesome stuff. Okay, so I got out of Target, and I didn't end up getting anything. I think I'm going to stop by Best Buy to see what Skylanders they have there before getting any here. Because this section was kind of small, and I didn't get that trap with Outlaw Brawl and Chain because I already have him trapped in the game, so I don't see much sense in getting two. So, yeah, I'll see you guys at Best Buy.
Okay, so here's the Best Buy we're going into. But over here, if you guys remember, there's the PetSmart that we took Basil treat hunting at.
Okay, Skylander section.
Yeah, ooh, they have a lot. Cool. So, yeah, gonna look through and see if there's any that we want. Little stand for Trap Team, and they have you purchase any two Skylanders Trap Team and get a free volcanic eruptor, which we have.
already. But yeah, they don't... I think we might head back to Toys R Us to get Skylanders. Because I think they have a little better deal there. So, I'll just let you guys know at the wrap-up of this video which one we get. Look at this keyboard. Oh, rainbow. I want it. It's so cool. Look at the rainbow lights. Target, you remember the headset I was showing you, which is right there. But look at this mouse. This is like the weirdest mouse ever.
Okay, so here's the Skylanders I finally decided to get, and I got them at Toys R Us because they had a sale. Buy one, get one 40% off, and I got this 3-pack that had Funny Bone, Sure Shot, Shroom Boom, and Chopper in it. And with the sale, it's cheaper to get the 3-pack instead of getting two separate ones. So, and then I got this other 3-pack as my 40% off one, and it's Deja Vu, Mirror of Mystery Adventure Pack, and Rocket Ram, and Tiki Speaky. And I just think Deja Vu looks awesome. I can't wait to play. As you can see, the portal, his face changes from like angry to happy, normal. So, I thought that was really cool. And while I had no luck with the Zelfs, getting new ones today, finding new ones today, at least I have these ones from last night that Max found. Sugar Bunny. I love her name, but I just think her colors, she's really cute and I love her, but she really reminds me of Dorothy Doe a lot. And then there's Cupie. It was really, really cute. So yeah, for those who collect Zelfs, you know, sometimes finding the new ones can be really hard. So I'm really happy I got these two last night that Max found. And yeah.
Okay guys, so that wraps up today's toy hunt. I hope you enjoyed following me and going to Best Buy's place I usually don't film in going in, so we just got to see some cool gaming stuff and different stuff. So I hope you enjoyed this toy hunt, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!